Hi friends, welcome to PSR Studies. Today's session is Board of Intermediate JP half yearly exam kosam second year civics model paper into chudam. Total time 3 hours, 100 marks ki exam. Ikkada 3 sections untayi, section A, section B, section C. Section A, answer any 3 questions, each question carries 10 marks. Ante 5 questions ostayi, manam 3 questions attend cheyali, okko question ki 10 marks, 3 tens are 30 marks. First question, explain in brief the silent features of Indian constitution. Explain the various type of directive principles of state policy mentioned in the Indian constitution. Explain the powers and functions of the president of India. Discuss the powers and functions of the prime minister of India. Next, explain the powers and functions of the union legislature. These 5 questions from section A. We have to write only 3 questions. Next, section B. Section B, answer any 8 questions. Each question carries 5 marks. 12 questions is tarandi. 8 questions attend cheyali. Okkodaniki 5 marks. 8 was the 40 marks. The preamble is the soul of the constitution. Explain. Write a note on the sources of Indian constitution. Next, explain any 3 fundamental rights of citizen. Describe the 6 freedoms of citizen. Mention any 2 judicials of the Supreme Court. Write about the writ jurisdiction. Next, what is meant by public interest litigation? Explain any 3 powers and functions of the governor. What are the difference between the governor of the state, president of India? Explain any 3 powers and functions of chief minister. Write a note on legislative assembly. Write the powers and functions of Vidhan Sabha speaker. These questions from section B. Section C, answer any 15 questions. Each question carries 2 marks. Written constitution, universal adult franchise, preamble, habeas corpus, significance of fundamental duties, right to religion, composition of the union executive, election of president, article 356, chairman of Rajya Sabha, qualification of Rajya Sabha member, quorum of Lok Sabha, question hour, qualification of judge of Supreme Court, court of record, special responsibility of the governor, state executive, immunities of the governor, qualification of MLA, privileges of state legislature. This is the question paper released by the AP government from second year civics. If you like my video, for more videos, like, share, subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.